This really helps me out a lot, guys. This is so awesome. Hello everyone, my name is Sasonis, and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved Scorched Earth of Survival Series. Well, in this episode I wanna move to a different place. In single player I found a nice spot, so hopefully it is free here. And yeah, let's get started with moving. And here you see the names I have chosen. I've chosen for the little one Stripe. Yeah, it has some nice white stripes, so why not? And the direwolf is called Rose, and I thought that would be nice because, yeah, I tamed her in between the bushes with the flowers, so it's nice. And the big one is called Humpy. I thought that would be a funny name for this big one. And this server is open for public, so if you want to join me and Jay on this server, you're welcome. The rates are a little bit higher. It's PvE, so trolls will be banned. Just play nice with each other, and yeah, there is a link in the description, and you can join the server as well. Uh-oh, big fight, come on. Kill them all. Ooh, don't fall asleep with those. Ooh, even more. Come on, kill them. You can do it. Come on, Humpy. You get bloody, but you can kill them. I trust in you. And one last thing. Come on. Nice. Awesome. Good job. Look out. Oh, so many enemies here. A lot of enemies. Come on, Humpy. Awesome. Well, it should be right around this corner. Underneath that pillar, rock hanging thingy. I don't know how to call that stuff. Yes, I don't see anything built here. And there's the water source. Oh, awesome. Then I can place my pillars down. Oh, because I have some pillars, so I can claim this part over here. So just place it down. Nothing is built here. That's nice. Awesome. Do you see a nice water source? Just place everything down. And oh, come on, we have to kill you. Nice. I want to have this spot over here as well. So maybe I need some more pillar stuff, but to claim this spot over here at the back. And yeah, up there I need to place some stuff as well, because yeah, there are some trolls on the server that can lure stuff to your base, and since they can lure stuff from up there into my base here, that wouldn't be nice. I don't want to have that. I don't want to have a rock golem coming from above going down. So I'm going to place spike walls or something over there. But this is the spot, guys and girls. Well, I cleaned things up a little bit and I placed some foundations down, but yeah, it's not a flat area, so this will be frustrating to build here. So yeah, I'm not sure what I'm going to do now. Well, I'm a little bit further away now from the spot where I've built the first foundations, because that is over there. And yeah, this area, it was already clean, so that's handy. But it seems to be, yeah, flatter to me, except for these parts over here, they are more down. But yeah, in the middle it is nice and flat. At least it seems to be nice and flat to me. So I think I'm gonna build here, and let's check out this place here. How does this look? Also high, except for this part over here. Okay, so this could be an entrance. Cool. I think I'm gonna build here then. Well, I placed some foundations down and yeah, it seems to be flatter, so I think I'm gonna build here. Well, we have to say goodbye to the Jerboya, because it got killed by a snake, and there's the dead snake. And yeah, too bad. As you can see, it died, so yeah. Well, the shape is going to be something like this. I think. I don't know for sure yet, but I think it will. And let me show you here. Down here I want to have a balcony or something, so I think that will be cool. And while I was testing things out with TETs and laying fence foundations and all that kind of things, see how things will work, as I always do with building, well, suddenly Jay was there, and who is Jay? Well, Jay is the guy running in the screen now with a flak helmet on, and he also has a gaming channel, and this is his server. So if you haven't seen his channel, well, check it out, click on the information button, or click on the link in the description. He has an awesome channel, so you should check it out. And yeah, he joined me here to see if he could help me, so that's why he's here. And I totally forgot to introduce him, so that's why I do it this way.
Let me see what, if I can help you here. What's the plan? Are you going to do all of this thatch?
No, thatch was just for laying out and see how far I could build, and that's the way I always test things out. And yeah, this part is nice and flat, so I think it will work out pretty well.
You're going to have a better base than me, actually. This is really flat, isn't it? My area is, like, quite small. I've been thinking about moving myself, but...
So what I thought is just testing out here, and, yeah, it will be a little bit big, I think. Mm-hmm. But I like to build big things.
Yeah. Do you want... are you going to go Adobe?
I'm going to do Adobe, and maybe I'm going to do also some stone stuff or wood stuff inside.
Okay. All right, let me go back to my base, and I'll see if I've got anything that might help you get all this done.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. And Jay came up with a great idea, and you can hear his idea now. It is so cool.
What I was thinking would be cool is if we could, like, get loads of people to come and help, like, see if everyone would come and help, like, get this going, and see how quickly we can get something done.
Well, and after this message you can see on your screen now on top, well, a lot of people joined, so let's go to that part.
Alright, peeps, these are the chests for you to put everything in. Let's just try and get some adobe made. So we're going to need lots of, obviously, clay. We're going to need sand. We're going to need sap. And what is it, wood and stone? Or is it, I can't remember for adobe.
Yeah, I think.
Sand, and this guy is unconscious. Okay.
Going to sleep here.
Ooh, I'm getting this red drop that's coming down. It's got a halo around it as well. Oh, hold on. Am I even high enough level? Oh, I don't think I am. I think you need to be level 70 on Scorched Earth for red drops.
Well, I don't know.
I'm 67. Yeah, on Scorched Earth, it's higher.
Okay.
Than,
But the halo around the drop, does that mean anything special then?
Oh yeah, it means it's a special drop. With, like, better stuff in.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's cool. You get really good stuff in the drops on Scorched Earth, especially if they've got a halo around them. Like, even in green drops, you can get flame arrows and all that kind of stuff.
Oh, that's awesome.
Foundations are the most, I think.
Yeah, the foundations cost 80 clay.
Yeah, that's no joke.
But everyone is helping out a lot, and yeah, they already donated a lot of stuff. This is so cool. Whoa, check this out. A whole storage box almost full of clay. Oh, this is so awesome. Thank you. Ah, oh. This really helps me out a lot, guys. So awesome. So much clay and stuff.
I know. It's so surprising what you can get done if you just have a few people knuckling down to it.
Yeah. And what you doing? More tets would be nice, I guess.
Okay. It's kind of annoying because I just dropped loads of things.
Sorry. And more special deliveries. This is going really nice. What? A flamethrower? Oh my god, this is so awesome. What the hell? Cool. Oh man, thank you.
It seems like everyone's given up, haven't they? No one helping us anymore.
Yeah, I think it's that's it. But it is nice as I see how much stuff they get it for us.
I want to at least get some walls made.
Yeah, I need to make a small hut inside, I guess.
But let's make something. Yeah. Do you gonna have it just like as one big empty shell, or are you gonna like section it?
Yeah, I think I will make some sections on the side, and I want to have a balcony on this side in front.
Okay.
I think.
Yeah, see how it goes, I guess.
Well, as you can see, we made a lot of progress here. And yeah, I put a lot of foundations down, and I even put some stuff down here. Some dino gates and some walls. And yeah, what I'm going to do, I think, is a kind of a balcony here. And yeah, a large gate opening it and to the base and inside the base. And I think I put greenhouse glass here. But first, yeah, of course, I need to close it off with normal walls. But later on, I want to have glass here. And yeah, this shape, yeah, I tried it out, but I don't know. It doesn't really fit nicely on the corners here. So I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna change it later, but for now I keep it this way. And yeah, on both sides I'm going to do the same, I guess. So I'm gonna build a little bit out here and make a small room or something. And I don't know yet. A lot of things going on and a lot to do, but yeah, here it also didn't work out, so yeah, too bad for that. But I think I can make a pretty nice base here. And as you can see on the names here, Tribe of Jay. Well, I joined Jay's tribe, or we are together now, and we need a name for our tribe. So yeah, put a name for our tribe in a comment below, and I'm curious to see what names there will be. And also, don't forget to check out Jay's channel. It is really awesome, and I had a lot of fun with him. And I also want to say thank you for all the people that helped us gathering stuff. And it is so amazing. We got so much resources. And yeah, I have built a lot of stuff now. And otherwise I would have a small hut. So again, thank you for that. And I hope to hang out with you all soon, because it was a lot of fun. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, then leave a like. And don't forget to share. It really helps me out a lot. And leave any thoughts about this video or whatever in the comment below. And as always, if you haven't already and want to see more of me in the future, then smash that subscribe button like a maniac, and I will see y'all next time. Bye bye!